Ah, don't scream like that. Don't Sorry. Be a pussy.
Man, what a pussy. Fuck you! Hey, why are you so... Don't say such words!
God, this guy has no manners.
Why do I always play the games the hard way? Can anyone say this to me?
Because you're an idiot!
No, why are you chopping this stupid little...
What a noob, eh. God. He's
you
such a noob.
I have no life again.
Oh yeah, cry.
I'm gonna try Iceman again.
Go in the corner and cry.
I can't beat Iceman. I think this is the last boss that I can beat today. I can shoot him, but I'm not that fast in killing him.
I have piss in my eyes and I'm crying damage. And now I need to say something because the people that are watching this now are gonna be mad at me.
Sorry guys, but...
Don't apologize every time, you fucking
kill
idiot.
Iceman. In 10 years.
Not in 10 years, you will never beat him. Man.
I think all the people that don't know me think I'm the biggest Mega Man noob of all time.
You are! Still, the people that know you think you're the biggest Mega Man noob.
Has anyone saw my Mega Man 9 weapon only?
It's 8 plus 1 and not 9.
Good run.
Speak English, dude. Man, this guy cannot say.
I mean, not perfect, but good.
Shut up.
I mean, it was really, really, really close at the end.
Yeah, of course it was close. Close in my ass.
Yeah. I mean, it was a one-hit kill situation at the end because I mistakenly took the E-container.
The E-container, you're so idiotic, guy, and it was not a one-hit kill. I need to... No, I'm not gonna say this.
But yeah, this Mega Man 1 is... I mean, like I said, the bosses that are coming in Wily's base...
Oh, stop whining!
I hear them all!
Oh, this is so hard to see and watch.
Stop whining! Just do your stuff and stop whining.
I mean, the fucking one-eyed
side. And can you let me speak out first?
Weakness. This,
hello,
this
where are your manners?
Okay, it's not impossible. I did it one time before, but I was on crack or something like that when I was.
You
10.
Were on crack? Are you stupid? That can cost your life.
Oh no! Now the pattern is fucked up again.
Oh yeah, cry. Go in the corner again.
Fuck you!
Do you say that to me? Hey, dude, if you want to start a fight or something, huh? Let's go out of the house and but don't diss me here, okay?
Welcome to the Mega Man Countdown. I'm playing all the Mega Man games, so fuck. Till I die. No. Till
You're
I
playing all the Mega Man
Mega
games.
Man.
Do you have no life or
because
something like
Nintendo
that?
Nintendo is too lazy to update the fucking European store till
why is he
Nintendo
so aggressive?
Has an automatic system that updates all the shit and they're too lazy to update the shit manually.
You're too lazy to update your shit too.
I think they only need to press one button to update it.
A button?
One button.
One
not
button.
More.
So I'm finished with eating in a few minutes. A second. Oh, shit. Ah, the playlist. Playlist is always good. Sorry to all the people that have to watch this.
But I wanted to draw myself.
Fuck!
Don't say such words. You can say
fuck!
Oh, what a fucking noob.
You're such a noob. Go away. The people don't want to see you. And a note to all the people that watch the Mega Man games tomorrow, I will not
The idiot is talking
scream
again.
Scream that loud tomorrow. Like I said, there's confidence in me on all the other Mega Man games.
But to be honest, I'm going on my nerves myself on this thing. I cannot hear myself.
And I think I will not play this through. I mean, like I said, I will play this through, but I don't know if I can play it through in time. Like
I want time. To go travel through time, go back to the future or something like that. And get you a bigger brain or something like that.
If I cannot play it,
can you stop talking when I'm talking? Thank
play
you.
It till I played all the other through.
Shut up. Thank you.
Really
I'm
want
talking.
To make a Mega Man countdown.
This guy doesn't have
manners
at all.
But we can do this. I mean, I can say I played it through in private.
Oh, play it through in private. Yeah, play with your little dick.
I never upload them because I haven't played it through.
You never played it through because you have a little dick. Can you two fucking idiots shut up?
Come
I
on,
want to eat.
Life. I really need the life now.
Go away with your life.
Yes.
Oh, congratulations. Hello, I'm speaking life, now.
It doesn't help you either.
Hello, can you two idiots just shut up?
Go, guys. Give me more 2 minutes, then we're gonna start.
More 2 minutes? What are you doing? Masturbating or something
jump,
like that?
At the last fucking jump.
At the last he, jump. Yes,
can
jump,
can you
yes,
stop
jump,
making fun of him?
Give us the Arnie.
Why are you saying he's
these
Arnie?
Are only giving you useless
he says,
no.
That's,
he
says bad stuff
life.
Again.
Can you just quit the asshole? Fuck.
Yes.
Oh yes, you got something.
Why are you
right?
making so much fun of him? He's just playing a game. Stop it.
Come on, you can do it. You survived 2 shots.
Mm-hmm. 2 shots.
Yeah, he can do it. He can do it.
You can't do it because you're a fucking noob.
Why are you calling him noob?
Ooh,
stop it.
Skill.
Here, look at him. He can do it. You can do it, Michael. Don't laugh about him. He can do it.
Look at this. What fuck? Look at this. He cannot do this.
Of course.
This is.
You can do it.
So fucking pixel perfect. But how often does this gay say fucking?
Did you just say gay to him? He's not gay.
Slightly if you press it slightly too, how do you say it? Too strong?
So.
Or do you press it? I think you know what I mean.
Don't talk
you
with her.
You have to press the button. The same
why is this guy so pissed about
it.
This guy that plays? Look at him. He tries everything
the
to beat this game.
So
like
guys.
This.
Are we gonna stop this bullshit now? How long did I make this bullshit now?
I don't know how long you did
I
make.
I eat my last.
This bullshit.
You know what? We're gonna start something.
You're starting something? What do you start?
This was the stupidest broadcast ever.
Of course this was the stupidest broadcast ever because of your stupid commentary.
So. Oh! The idiot died.
Why are you calling him idiot? Okay, stop this shit. To flame both of myself again was not that easy like flaming myself one time. So, let me just eat a little bit. But, if we could do it right, I can get 10 Michaels into the scene. 10 Michaels. But no, I'm too lazy to do this. I mean, what I get 8 messages again? I will have my disconnect in the next 1, 2, 3 minutes. 15 messages? Why the hell did I got so many messages? How can I spoil a game for you that I have never played? Do I have some psychic gaming powers? Anyway, your channel was good, but now you got a bunch of jerk mods who ban over stupid people. Okay, I'm not gonna read the message because you tell the mods are jerks. I would have given you a second chance maybe, but no. That's unfriendly. That's really unfriendly. Okay guys, I've gotta delay the broadcast a little bit because the disconnect is coming.
It's coming, I know it.
Why is there still Donkey Kong Country 3 with commentary standing? I'm not playing Donkey Kong Country 3.
I'm playing 007 blah blah blah. Here, 007 Agent Under Fire first playthrough with commentary. Is the disconnect there? No, I'm still online. I'm still online. But it will be there every second. And like I said, if you think you need to play my jerk mods, then I'm a jerk too. And you spoiled, I saw it. You said you have to do something like that. And then a mod hasn't even timeouted you. A mod said to you, please don't spoil. And then you said, what did you said? Don't tell me what I have to do. I can see it all if I want, and I think now I have a disconnect. Disconnect? Am I still there? No, hello? Why is the disconnect not happening? The disconnect is happening. This minute. We have 19:12 now. 7:12 p.m. I had the last disconnect at, let's see. Danke schön. Ja, ja. No. Haben wir Milch?
Ja?
Haben wir Milch?
Muss ich gucken. Ist da noch was?
Ja, ja.
Auch jetzt Milch?
Oh, nö. Ha, guys, I am back online, I think. I said it. Where's my stream? I said it, that the disconnect will be coming. Okay. What, still 155 viewers? I think all the people have refreshed. Okay, we're gonna play some serious James Bond Agent Under Fire again. Okay, but I want to make one thing clear to all the people that are now on the stream. I want to make one thing clear. We have rules. And I take the rules really seriously. And you have to take the rules really seriously too. If you bullshit against the rules, you get a warning from the mods. Maybe you get a timeout. Just let the timeout get over you. And be nice after the timeout, if you're still a jackass after the timeout. The percentage of getting banned is really high. Good old Saturday, I don't know if you're still on the stream, I saw what you did. I saw it. It was disrespectful against the mods, and now you're more disrespectful because you sent in a mail to me that the mods are jerks. If you're telling that the mods are jerks, I'm a jerk too, because I must have been the master jerk, because I have modded them. They haven't modded themselves, I have modded them. So if you're telling the mods a jerk, then I'm a jerk too, and then we both have a problem. Just obey the rules. If you get time outed or stuff, just
see it as punishment. Don't be an asshole after the timeout. You only get instant banned if you're a really bad person, like saying I